I want to salute you, homie, you know, for building your own thing and doing your own thing, creating your own platform, your own website.
With my boy Alfred, I'm MrTellaFerro.com.
MrTellaFerro.com.
Right now, I'm about to go to Walmart.
Just to see you with your logo on your mics.
You're rocking with MrTellaFerro.com.
Y'all go to MrTellaFerro.com, it's going down.
My biggest gift is my voice. It allows me to speak to the culture.
Right now, you're turning up on MrTellaFerro.com, shawty.
Kevin Durant should still be in Oklahoma City. Remember, they lost James Harden after losing an NBA final to the Miami Heat. Then the following year, Serge Ibaka was injured against the San Antonio Spurs. The year after that, Russell Westbrook's knee was taken out by Patrick Beverley. And the following year, Kevin Durant's foot gave him problems, which ended up with him being shut down for the remainder of the season. And Oklahoma City missing the playoffs. He finally was healthy this season with an opportunity to knock off the reigning NBA champion Golden State Warriors. They were up 3-1, but couldn't get the job done. So they lose to a great team. Kevin Durant was in a battle of his life that he just couldn't overcome. A teammate in Russell Westbrook, who people believe there was friction from day one, never knew who was the guy and if it was possible to have two the guys. You lost James Harden, something that never stuck with you well. You didn't understand the business side of the NBA at that time. If you would have just came James Harden, you would have had a big three, big four of your own to come back. What now has become the normal in the NBA with the Golden State Warriors. The irony that Kevin Durant plays for a team that was able to play four people max money, when if his original team, the Oklahoma City Thunder, would have just did that, he'd still be there. Kevin Durant should still be a fun. Hey, I want to thank you. I go by the name Alfred Tellaferro. You're currently tuning to Mr. Tellaferro TV. I want to thank you for watching this video, watching other videos. Subscribe to my channel while you're here. Subscribe to my channel. Watch other videos. Look, I'm not one of them bougie guys. I'm a college student. As a matter of fact, I just graduated from college, and I'm trying to live my dreams, and you can help me out by living my dreams by just subscribing to my channel. I ain't one of them bougie bloggers. Look, I'm coming up from the bottom up. As you can see, I've had the luxury of interviewing a lot of top-notch celebrities in the game. And for me to have the finances and resources, your subscribe can go a long way. Again, I go by the name Alfred Tellaferro. You're currently tuning to Mr. Tellaferro TV. And if you want to support me, a subscribe to my channel will go a long way. Thank you for your time. Salute. I'm out.